So, I did some exploring on the internet, and I came across this sort of desktop thingy for Linux. Yeah, I don't know if I should be even running this. Some weird Japanese thingy. You see that? It's dividing. What is this? Now it's climbing up my, taskbar there. Might have to do some adjusting here. Yeah, it's offset by a little bit here. Supposedly I can get different buddies and whatnot. Yeah, reduced to one. You know what, maybe I should just, kill this. There.